Another Terran.
A lot of Terrans today.
Let's play with white color. Probably my favorite color, by the way, is white.
What's going on?
And then someone's like, white is not a color, it's actually yada yada.
Yep.
You know how I know this? Because we had this discussion before and people were upset that I called white a color. Also like blue. It's all colors.
Not enough minerals.
So it is a color.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, I love all my favorite color is all colors. First time watching on stream, I usually watch on YouTube. Welcome to
not
Twitch.
Minerals.
If you're new to Twitch. If you're not new to Twitch, then welcome to my stream. Alright.
Go ahead. Bad news.
Bad news. Soon we're gonna start the Legacy of the Void Terran campaign.
What's going on?
Which should be fun.
SCV ready.
Listen, of course white is a color. You know why I say of course?
Nothing.
Okay, if I ask you now, what color am I in game? What are you gonna say? All colors? No, you're gonna say white, right? So it's a color. Checkmate, color nerds. No, you can't just go white to color. I don't agree with it.
Go ahead.
Command center upgrade. Not enough minerals.
Yep. Big job, huh? What? Bad news?
The Green Reaper has arrived.
Certainly. Done.
Where's that little SCV? I know you're hiding it somewhere.
Go ahead.
Someone's being cheeky somewhere. Cheeky little SCV. In it. When you start Legacy of Void Terran? I have no idea.
In the rear with the gear.
I'll announce it on my Discord probably at least a day ahead.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
What?
So you guys know exactly when it's happening.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals.
Dude, this build is crisp. Crisp AF. Look at that. Look at that timing. Look at that. That mineral income. Look at that expansion timing. Look at that. Look at that Reaper. Boom. Look at this. Look at that supply. Look at this supply depot. Look at this finishing. Look at my money. Perfect. Boom. Kind of fast expand as well. Look. Battlecruiser queued up. Boom. Perfect supply. Boom. Another depot finishing. That's hot. Boom. Another gas.
Not enough.
Boom. Another gas.
Not enough minerals.
I am going in this testicles deep. I'm gonna blink in his base.
Not enough.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Bad news. In the rear with the
I'm
gear.
Not scouting. I'm just gonna. You know.
Will do. Bad news. SCV ready.
Command center upgrade complete.
Take the steering wheel. What's up, Beastyqt? How's the game going? So far, just joined. Had some losses, had some wins. I think we're in the up streak now. We're winning.
Not enough minerals.
For now. We don't know how long that's gonna last. Do I go on the natural?
Not enough.
You hail? Three gas.
Yes, oh. Come out.
That's okay. It's not a bad. Not bad. Not bad. It doesn't have cyclones, so.
SCV ready.
Okay.
SCV ready.
I kind of want to yoink that.
SCV ready.
prepared a plan.
I can't build here.
Not enough minerals.
Kinda wanna yoink that raven.
En route.
There's two ravens.
Yes, go. Yes, come on.
Not enough.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
What's going on?
What is it? Yes, Commander.
SCV ready.
Research complete.
Who called in the fleet?
I'll take a cyclone.
Sure.
SCV ready. Big job, huh?
Sometimes you just gotta take what you can, guys.
SCV ready.
Not enough energy.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Bandit, SCV ready.
Whatever that means.
Go ahead, SCV ready.
I'm gonna go for two starports and double upgrades.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough energy.
What is it? SCV ready.
Ooh, clutch, baby. Did you see that?
Big job, huh? Yeah, yeah.
Yes, come on.
Huh? SCV ready.
For those that didn't know, as long as you start blinking as the disable from Raven is coming up, you will not be disabled. You will just kind of poof.
Command center upgrade.
He's making a lot of tanks, so I'm not sure why. But tanks do not shoot up.
Not enough minerals. Our SCVs are under attack.
SCV ready.
What is it?
SCV ready.
Not enough. Base is under attack. Add-on complete.
SCV ready.
Upgrade complete.
You called in the fleet.
Okay, plus one armor is completed. I'm a big fan of plus one armor. Whoa! Okay, dude, what was that? People don't realize how strong battlecruisers are in PvP early game.
Whatever that.
Ah!
Who called in the fleet?
SCV ready. In the rear, pushing air here.
Upgrade complete.
Wait, I don't have a.
I can't build here. Go ahead.
Yes, Commander.
No! You can't kill my space!
SCV ready.
Oh,
no. SCV ready.
Mineral field depleted.
It's really sad.
Mineral field depleted.
In the rear with the gear. Field here. Roger.
Touching.
What's going on?
Hold on. Complete. Not enough.
It's a trap. Who called in the fleet? Whatever that. Yes.
Mineral field depleted.
What is it?
Not enough minerals.
Oh, yeah. What is it? Yes, Commander.
Not enough minerals.
Oh, really?
Huh?
Unacceptable landing zone. Unacceptable landing zone.
What? Well?
Just hear me!
Mineral?
Yes?
Be in the rear with the gear.
Mineral field.
SCV ready.
Unacceptable landing zone. Not enough.
SCV ready. What? Me?
You hailed?
Oh, I'm pumping. The expands are going off.
Command center up.
I can't build here.
Not enough minerals.
Look at that.
Not
boom. Just like that. The 1-2. Boom.
Mineral field depleted.
Planetary? Boom.
Just hear me!
Upgrade complete.
What is it?
Base is under attack.
Plus 3 weapons, plus 3 armor. Get building armor. What is this?
Command center.
Who called in the fleet?
Not command center upgrade complete.
Yes, Commander.
SCV well, ready.
Yes,
98 what workers.
You scared me. SCV ready. Balloons ready.
I should probably stop.
Be in the rear with the gear. In the way. What's going
on?
Houston? I have a problem.
Huh? Go ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Great job. Base is under attack.
Plus 3 armor is finished.
Mineral field.
I mean, like, he's not making the right units. Like, there's no way he wins this. I would be shocked if he wins this. Like, he has so much bio, right? He has some starports, but the next time I go in, I think I just win.
Bespin geyser exhausted.
I'm go.
Command center upgrade complete.
Making more orbitals, like I'm pumping my economy. 93 workers, lost some in that attack earlier, but that's fine.
Research complete.
Yeah. Go ahead.
I'm gonna make another fusion core here in case my main one gets sniped.
Command center upgrade complete.
It's always good to have two. Plus 3 armor finished.
Upgrade complete.
Be in the rear with the gear.
I'm gonna double planetary here just because why not?
Yes, Commander. What is it? Oh, really? Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander.
Command center. Mineral field depleted.
Whatever. Let's split the BCs and do a little dance.
I can't build here. Yeah.
Patching you through.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
What is it? Yes.
Bad news.
Yes, Commander. Who called in the
gonna be my defense station right there.
Go ahead.
Some Reapers, but he still has tanks, though. That's the problem.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Do this. I have to split. I should split battle cruisers. I shouldn't be attacking like this. It's kind of pointless.
I'm going.
There's a tank. Okay.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
Ooh, what's going on? Huh?
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. We are at maximum supply.
Big job, huh? In the rear with the gear.
Yes, Commander.
Command center upgrade complete.
Ah!
What is it?
Base is under attack.
Yes, Commander. What is it?
Mineral field depleted.
It's a trap!
What
is it?
Unacceptable command. We are maximum supply.
I'm going. What's going on? Yeah, whatever.
SUVs are under attack.
Bad news?
Yes, command.
Mineral field depleted.
Oh,
our
really?
SCVs are under attack.
What is it?
Mineral field depleted.
Ah! You scared me! I can't handle here.
Mineral field depleted.
Get out of here. He's actually surrounded. Look at this. I don't know what the plan there was. It's not like I was trying to remax. I was already maxed out, so I'm not... not quite sure what the plan there was, but oh, he's assigned 5-4.
We have you surrounded. Please surrender.
And he's like, alright. Hey, Beastly Trigger and Puck attempted, or Nina attempted 2v6 and Santa I failed, and they said if they you can do it, they can too because they're much better players. Do you agree? I don't know if they said that. I don't really discuss things based on like this person said that or that person said that unless I hear it, because I realized from my past that it's better not to discuss things like those, because most of the time people just make shit up. I'm not gonna perma ban. Check the VODs, bro. I don't you think I care who said something about me to check their VODs and see like, oh my god, they did say that?
Not enough news.
I don't care.
Yes, sir.
You know?
Not enough minions.
Like, I'm not gonna go not after my minions. Stream and, like, not check someone's minions. VOD to see if they said that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Zerg, I'm doing the double BC build.
Additional supply depots.
But let's assume that is true. If two of them can't do a 2v6, then, I'm steering. 2v6 should be a lot easier than 1v6. But yeah.
Big job, huh?
Let's investigate and spend the whole day. Exactly. Like, who cares? Like, at the end of the day, if someone did say something or didn't say something, say whatever. You know what my favorite thing to this day still is, by the way? When I switched to YouTube, or when I started becoming a, you know, YouTuber, and I was uploading games, and I went from, because when I started uploading games, I was still like top 20 GM on Europe, right? And then I started, because I didn't do series, I was just uploading my games, like my ladder games, right? I wasn't doing any series, I was just kind of like laddering and uploading the good games or against known players, stuff like that. So people were shit talking me a lot, the pro players, because I'm uploading like games versus them, and they didn't like that because, you know, they don't like losing, right? And they don't like someone uploading it. And a lot of people were memeing me. I actually confirmed this recently with someone that I know that also is not a pro player anymore. Doesn't compete anymore, doesn't have any, you know. But that person confirmed that people were shit-talking me a lot because of, you know, me becoming a YouTuber or whatever. And, like, uploading games I win. So the funny part is, I don't know if you guys checked out recently, but, like, 90% of StarCraft 2 community, like pro players or streamers, have a YouTube channel now. Oh shit, I'm getting all in. Which I find really funny.
Not enough minerals.
Because, you know,
not enough minerals.
They started with, like, you know, mocking and stuff, but then now they're doing the same thing and it's like,
I'm going, huh?
Ain't that funny, huh?
Not enough minerals.
This been waiting on you.
Who's laughing now? Yeah, it always cracks me up. Always cracks me up. Alright, let's get back in, soldier.
Go ahead. Big job. What's going on?
He's under attack.
Yeah, you're gonna win, bro. With Rogue Ravager, you're gonna win for sure.
Bad news.
Well, actually, you might. Yeah, you're almost in, dude. Just keep all inning. By the way, I'm not.
What's
listen, this is not. It's not like every single person made a YouTube channel. It's just some of them, alright? That's all I'm gonna say. It's just funny, okay? I don't want people to like spread rumors or hate about everyone has a YouTube channel
minerals.
Now in StarCraft 2 or something like
not
that.
Enough minerals.
It's not the case.
Not enough energy.
Yeah.
Not enough minerals.
But it is
not
funny.
Enough minerals.
Okay, well that all in completely failed. And I went CC first, so that's nice, because now I have super economy. Like if this was a normal game. Like creeper fast expanding to you, and it's like, okay, I'm a little bit ahead, you know, not a big deal, right?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Oh, is this gonna be a Nidus, maybe? Am I smelling a little ND? Nidus. NW, I guess? Nidus Swarm? I might be. Nidus might be in the air.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Be in the rear with.
Not enough. Not
no spores.
Minerals.
I like that. Huge fan of that, actually. Yeah, huge fan of that.
Not enough.
Oh, it is Nidus.
Yes,
sir.
Ah,
is it Titus?
Not
no.
Enough. Not enough minerals.
Is it Titus?
Command center upgrade.
Yes,
sir.
What's going on?
I'm driving my battle cruiser, driving around.
I can't build here.
Driving all around town. Driving. My battle cruiser.
What is it?
All around town.
I can't build here. SCV ready. Big job. Yes, Commander.
Getting a little juice up prepare.
Yeah.
What is it?
Gotta keep those battle cruisers well oiled up.
Research complete. Not enough
minerals. I'm coming.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, you're gonna just put us four right on the like this. Driving my battle cruiser. Ah, that's dead.
Oh, really?
Go ahead. FCB ready.
Command center upgrade complete.
FCB ready.
Not enough energy.
That was some good music.
Mineral field depleted.
Cutie Productions.
What's going on?
Yes, Commander.
No, don't pee on that.
Who called in the fleet?
Base is under attack.
No, you can't just pee in my buildings.
Yeah, whatever. Brandon.
Yeah, whatever.
Not enough minerals.
Oh, really?
Mineral field depleted. Not enough minerals.
Oh, really?
Not enough minerals.
Yes, come
on. Oh, really?
Patching.
Not enough minerals.
Yes, come on.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, what do we got going on?
Oh, really? Yes, come on.
Well, you don't have enough there, buddy. I Yamamoto the same corruptor twice. I mean, this guy's super dead. Like, he lost the third, he lost a bunch of queens, bunch of monitors.
Patching you through.
Okay, getting planetary there. I don't think he can defend this. I think I might just win here.
Depleted.
Will do.
Mineral field depleted. Add on complete. Not enough.
Yes, come on. Oh, really?
Wait. I did not want to teleport the two PCs that were here. That was a critical error. Maybe he thought there were four more PCs coming in, so he was like, ah, I'm out of here. That Zerg was 5-5. That's some good MMR. Tactical scare. GG. GG and well played.